The next area needs to be repressurized. Initiating.
Okay.
Intruder is located. Stop them here.
Are they coming through?
Die!
Oh, where are they?
Tell your...
Tell your boss I'm coming for him, baby.
Your boss is coming for him.
I was waiting to use my Nova on him. There's a nemesis over there. And there's a bunch of guys. Okay. Well, now we're filling out the area with stuff. Let's pull him. He threw something. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I do not have good cover here. Move. Ah. All right, I gotta get out of here. Back to here. Oh, are they gone? Oh, nope, there's another. There's at least one more. Duck and roll, baby! I'll put you on fire anyway.
Repressurization complete. Access enabled.
Access granted.
That's done it.
Now what do we do? Do we want to try going back through this door then? Let me see, ammo. Defense system. Yeah, I guess I gotta put back through here.
Yes.
Place has seen better days.
Press on.
Yeah.
Lost two more transports. Can't keep up evasive maneuvers much longer.
We're right outside the defense station. Hold tight.
Hang on tight. I'm having trouble here. Okay. Got it. Yeah, there's a lot of guys. Damn, I have to reload. Carnage. Haven't seen that yet. Why are you not using Zaconage? Use Zaconage. Cool. Thank you. Takes a lot to get rid of these guys. They're nice and juicy under that shield, huh? Is he dead? Not bad. Said only moderate damage, though. Combat engineer. Hi, combat engineer. Got him?
Clear. Get to the controls.
Don't tell me what to do. I didn't come here to be bossed around. What else we got?
Security override in effect.
Oh, damn. This is where we came from? Yeah. What the hell's this thing? All these medical stations. Just don't want to miss anything here. Wonder what those numbers represent. We don't need to reactivate the generator. Oh, that's a generator back there. See, you can turn it back on, but you can only turn it off by... Ow. A little too close, I guess. By shooting it. Wow. So you can see these things fire close. Pretty cool. Awesome. In real life, I would not be looking at this stuff. I'll be running around frantically before something hits here. Wouldn't get to enjoy the sights like this. Which is what's actually happening, right? Now we've been over here. Reload. Save. Use.
Jarl, defenses are down. Signal surviving ships to converge on the rendezvous point.
Defense systems deactivated. Nice. Is he supposed to answer you?
I approach trajectory okay. Plotted. We're already queuing up.
Or she, whatever.
Bray, come in. Status.
Rendezvous site secured. Hangar doors enabled. We'll have them open soon.
Need them open now. My birds are coming in. Prep for reception.
What exactly is this rendezvous point?
That's where we're headed. It's a bunker I established on D-Deck for my more sensitive operations. It's utterly impenetrable with its own secret hangar and dock.
Who's watching?
Independent power source, life support, munitions. You'll see.
Blow that thing.
Deploy to D-Deck.
Petrovsky.
Investigate. And await further instructions.
Move from D-Deck. Anything he knows, we want him to unknow. What? We got a chess fanatic here, guys.
So it begins in fire.
Chess fanatic.
There's a good chance the general knows where we're going.
So it begins.
No time for sightseeing. Bray, stay sharp. You might get visitors.
Terrific.
Take the far exit. I've locked down the way we came.
Alright, that would be this. Which way do we try to go? Which way would... Rendezvous point is that way? Well, let's hit the rendezvous point then. Although, what's in here? Oh. Why did it look like I could go through there? It's always fooling me that way. Alright, rendezvous point. Boom.
Alert, alert. Defense system station compromised.
This sounds more like an airplane.
Down. Unrecoverable. Armed response initiative D752.
We're causing a stir.
Yeah.
Good.
You know what's going down when they be using a T-752. Hold on, I got this wall safe first, thanks. Priorities. Flare that baby. One down.
Feels good to let loose.
Yeah, baby. Did we kill all of them? There was three. Okay, guess we did. Cool. We're full. Oh, we got a little screen to go through there. Talk screen or whatever the hell you'd call it. This will be monitoring for our signature going through, right? Maybe not.
The Omega skyline. Now I feel like I'm back. Strange. What are those things in the distance?
Some kind of force field.
That's not good.
Hmm. Pistol heavy barrel. May or may not use. Tools. 1500 credits there. Well, there's goodies here. Control screen. What's that?
Personnel, please review personal communications for updated assignments.
That's all it says.
Please be advised that any non-humans bearing weapons on this station will be shot on sight.
Yeah, I've shot a bunch of them on sight. They had weapons. Containment area. How many things does she say?
Non-humans currently without supervision are required to report to the nearest civilian containment area.
Huh.
Failure to comply with Cerberus regulations will result in severe penalties.
How sweet.
Some of my men.
Oh, your men. Okay. Just taking cover there.
Non-humans currently without supervision are required to report to the nearest civilian containment area.
I didn't tell her to go again. Did you hit that? Shut that thing up. Don't press that again. We got this big ramp going down here. Okay. And we can't go through... Oh, can I? I can't really see.
Omega's mine!
Oh crap. I hit that by mistake. To tell you the truth, and I'm dying. Nova. I finally used it right, guys.
Let's move.
I used my Nova correctly, yeah. It's obviously a close range thing, which I had figured out. And then stopped using it because I didn't want to go close range. Alright, looking for more goodies. Can I go up here? I can. But there's nothing good up there. Med kit. I guess they assume I need a lot more healing and ammo than I really need. Can I hop through this? No, I don't want to cut myself on glass, right? Generator. So I've been through everything. Oh, I can go this way as well. What was that? Yeah, that was weird. Any more ammo? Now that I shot this stuff? Ugh. There's some up here. I always try to stay topped off as much as possible. Hmm. Is that a symbol or just random blood being sprayed all over the place? The elevator, assume we're supposed to go in there? Yeah, rendezvous point.
I know that symbol.
Yeah.
Looks like a gang tag.
Right.
The Talons. They used to deface my property, too.
Hmm. It's a Cerberus symbol? Or a Merc?
Warning. Omega has been compromised. All Cerberus personnel report to stations.
Yeah. Omega was compromised when Cerberus took it over. We can look at the graffiti some more.
The Talon symbol again.
Hmm. Could be evidence of a resistance.
Might be useful.
Alright, so maybe not our enemy. The enemy of our enemy is our friend. Dead people. Scrap metal. 2250 credits. We can use this! Thanks! I can save. Can I go through there now? Well, we're gonna jump. I hope you can jump, Aria. Wait, we're not jumping.
One of my soldiers by the force field. What the hell is he doing?
Sure he's one of yours? Who's that? Is that Petrovsky? Oh. Ouch. Petrovsky, I presume?
Mechs, take them out!
Or they're just a mech. Oh no, it's a rampart mech. Well, I can't use really anything on it.
Those mechs are coming through the force field.
Damn, this is gonna be bad.
Stand still, you piece of shit.
Yeah, really. At least they seem to be distracted by Arya. They don't seem to be shooting me very much. This is the part where we start running out of ammo, isn't it?
Bastards are fast.
Yeah. I have trouble zooming in there.
Need to check out that force field.
That sounded weird the way she said that. Well, we did it!
Over here, Shepard.
I was like, can't use any powers. Sucks. Shepard's taking her time. Checking out plants. And vending machines. I like these energy things. They're pretty cool looking. So this hurts us if we step into it. Oh, we just can't. I don't know. The game won't let us be that stupid. See, it happened to him. I mean, he just got pushed into it so hard that that's what happened. That means she needs healing. Have that symbol showing up like that. Or that she has health. I'm not even sure.
Oh, yeah, idiot. Something tells me these force fields are going to be a problem. Mm-hmm. Are we blocked? Not this time. Come here.
Oh, come hither, she says.
This way.
I was looking at that. There was nothing there before.
What are you doing?
Letting you in on a secret. Down the ladder.
Oh, cool. Shotgun high velocity barrel. Grab that first. Even though I don't use a shotgun. Alright. Down the hatch. Literally. I'll just walk into it? Or? Oh, I thought she went first. I know someone's here. Oh, who the hell? That's a Turian. Mystery Turian behind you.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Spirits, look who's back. Arya Taloak.
Nyreen. Sounds familiar.
Nyreen. What the hell are you doing?
Female Turian, cool.
Playing cat and mouse, mostly. Just trying to stay alive. If it wasn't for these tunnels.
My tunnels. I'm sure glad I showed them to you.
If you hadn't, I'd be dead or locked up by now.
You two must be close. I'm racking my brain trying to remember if she was in Mass Effect 2. Sounds familiar, the name.
Arya doesn't trust easily. I guess you're a good friend.
I don't know. Are we, Arya?
Shepard, this is Nyreen Kandros, ex-Turian military. We go way back.
Yeah, I guess I don't know her.
I've got a lot of questions, but they'll have to wait.
From Mass Effect
2. Follow us. We'll get you to safety.
I'll do my best.
You look capable.
Ready to put that gun to good use?
You have no idea how ready.
Cool. Sounds good.
So why are you back, Arya?
To reclaim what's mine.
Left something behind, I take it.
Not something. Everything.
She's... They're inside each other. You know, I was right. You two are close. Just how close, I had no idea. And seven Valkyrie. Cool. Kind of equip? Or just wait. Change the loadout. Let me just look at it first. It's an assault rifle. Okay. After the carnage of the Battle of the Citadel, Alliance officers commissioned a new rifle for their ground forces. A variation of the popular Avenger design, the Valkyrie is now standard issue for new recruits. Exceptionally well-crafted, accurate, and packing ample firepower, the rifle is a hot black market item when it surfaces. Alright, so compare with Matok. Okay, the weight is greater. Capacity is less. Fire rate is a lot faster. Damage. About the same. Accuracy. Less. Yeah, I'm not gonna use it. We'll keep the Matok for now. Still, cool that we found it. Scrap metal. 3,000 credits, baby! Woo! Let's say woo! Woo, baby! Data pad. 3,000 credits. Guess we're going there, huh? Is there anything in here? Can I go up in there? I should be able to, but I can't. Okay, guess we're supposed to go... well, through here and then that way. Let's save our progress. It's like I'm forcing my way into this stuff. It's pretty cool.
What's the fleet status?
Still landing inside the bunker.
Keep the enemy out. Lock it down. Now.
Lower blast doors. Lower the blast doors.
Now I need the weapon bench. Here's a firing. So you just run into it. I don't press the activate key.